Hey, I'm Josh with Boeing Communications, and right here we have Tori. She's our friend from Houston working on the Starliner. That's the Starliner right behind us, and we're really lucky she's in town because a piece of hardware just went on the vehicle that she's been working really hard on. So, Tori, I'll let you talk about what you've been working on for the past couple of years.
Fantastic. So, we are just installing the heat shield onto the vehicle. So, the heat shield is what keeps the astronauts safe from the really high temperatures during reentry. And as you can see, it's the white bit underneath the vehicle here that's just being installed. So if you look at the squishy, it's this bit. So when we re-enter, the heat shield is the first thing that sees all that heat.
All right, we'll go get another angle at it. Now, I know this just went on yesterday, and you've been working on this for what, like 4 years?
Yes. So my entire career with Boeing has been working on this heat shield, and it's so exciting to see it finally on the vehicle. I mean, it's mostly numbers when you look at it and when you actually work on it, but to see the actual hardware installed is just amazing, and it just proves that we were just this close to flight.
So give me kind of the 30-second science lesson. How does this keep our astronauts safe?
So an ablator is a special type of material that converts heat into gas. So the ablator is only a couple of inches thick, and at the outside during reentry, it's 3,000 degrees. 2 or 3 inches into it, it's only 300 degrees. So we're able to convert that heat and dissipate it out so that the astronauts inside, after a couple more layers of insulation, sit at a balmy 75 degrees.
So just to reiterate, only a couple inches of separating thousands of degrees from a couple hundred degrees?
Exactly. And so that's why the material is so special, and Boeing developed its own BLA, the Boeing Lightweight Ablator, for this exact purpose.
That's awesome. That's why Boeing Space is awesome.
That is exactly why Boeing Space is awesome.
Well, y'all can keep following some really interesting stuff like this, our Starliner, ISS, other awesome projects going on at Boeing Space. Tori, thanks for your time.
Thank you.